He's done nothing but a brilliant job from UFC, Dana White.
We are prepared for 12 three-minute rounds of non-stop pace, and I will go forward and I will put the pressure on him and break this old man. Trust me on that.
I can't say where Conor McGregor sits among the best fighters that I've faced because I haven't fought him yet. Once I fight him, then I can rate him. You know, the fans demanded this fight. The fans wanted this fight. I wanted this fight. Conor McGregor wanted this fight, so now we're here.
Proper diet. And the medallion is not centered. You're happy, we're proud to be here. Best of luck to everybody.